Hey you guys, welcome back. Grumpa here to another Stranded Deep episode. Alright. Look like we're good to go. How's everything looking? I mean, we're looking good right now. Looking good. Got our fuel. Or got our potatoes getting ready to make fuel. And everything's pretty much empty. We need to go collect more. Let's run the coconut over there. Should we run the coconut over to the ship? See if that'll count as food. I'll take that as well. We also have those leather straps on there, actually, I forgot about. Let's go hit the ship over here. Let's hit the ship, drop off some of this stuff. Then the leather. Maybe we'll stop at one of the other islands. Stop at that island over there, see if there's any boars running around. Definitely gonna need more leather. What's the next thing we need to take care of? We took care of the shark. Probably the eel. We know where the eel is, right? Is that a rock down there? Must be. Alright, see you when we get to the ship. Alright, coming up on the ship. The thing is, the eel is right over here. There's the eel. Right there. Grab a couple of these. It's the middle of night, so it's gonna be pretty dark too, so I apologize for that. Do this. Pull this bad boy up here. I'm curious. That's why it's not so dark for you, but look, if I turn that off, it's dark for you, I get it. All right, food. Propeller engine, what did we rudder pedal? Didn't they give us a piece? What did they give us? Where's the story thing? Aircraft rudder part. I just filled up that much. Now if I'm holding this, will this count as food? No. I'm holding this, will this count as food? Okay. So is it not going to allow us? Until we get all the parts, maybe? Alright, fair enough. It's not something we need to carry, so. Drop this. Nope, that won't do anything for anything. All right. Now we know it has to be meat, has to be water. And I'm assuming we need these three parts before we can install them. And we also gotta do fuel. Should we break up this driftwood? Okay, let's put everything back in here. Other side. There we go. That way. Let's drop this. Let us grab. ship is 350 from. Our home's out that way somewhere. Let's go hit that one. Let's go hit that one. I want to say that's our home over there. Alright, so we're looking for pigs for more leather. Definitely need more leather. As well as we can make, get the food and drop it off here at the thing, at the boat for it. Each time we come, I say we just fill up that water bottle. Yeah, that's our home right there. I mean, we do have a bunch of islands surrounding this island too, so. I guess we can unpin the aircraft rudder part. It'd be nice if you install them one by one. I guess I don't want you to do that. What's the hit points on the eel? $750, so it's 250 more than the shark. Speaking of shark, something definitely swimming by us. And our home's over there. You see anything running around on here? Can't jump on top of that? That'd be too easy. I see a giant crab over there. I do not see any pigs running around. Oh. Definitely a pig here. I need to make like a wild boar bait. I see him. Let's go get more sticks. There's more than one. Oh. I gotta just stay over there. Pop that. That should nourish us. Alright, I need to go find this last boar. There's a snake. Alright. think that was the only one. Alright, where did this other boar go? This other boar go? He get washed out to sea or something? Maybe he got washed out to sea. Get too close to the water's edge and just go bye-bye? Okay. That's definitely new. Interesting. The case of the missing boar, next on the Nancy Drew Mysteries. That's home right there, so. Did this bad boy spun around, maybe? Yep. All right, see you guys when we get there. We're back. And if you said I was going to the wrong island, you were absolutely correct. I had to spin around and come back to this other one. That should be far enough out of the water. Time for that. Got one stick in there. Perfect. Let's go over onto our rock pile. Check on our veggies. They both could use some water. This. We'll take a drink. Actually, it's put more water in that. Let's grab the leather straps. There are leather straps in here somewhere. So we got 7. Where's the rocks? We need, what, 7 of these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go put the spears in here. Okay. Perfect. Alright, that's going to do it for today, guys. Appreciate you stopping by. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next one.